Okay. This time I skipped in. I'm going to link this one in with the first one. It was made. It's part two of my control. And I have here a Medicus set, about a 7-iron, real short 7-iron. It's got a funny grip on it. One day I'll replace it. But what it is, what it's designed for, is so you can have control of your swing. Just go slow. You don't want no whipping at you, you just want slow. I think you can still get these things through eBay, places like that. It seems to do control of your swing. You want a fluid action. As Bruce Lee would say, be like water. Flow like water. Water cuts through everything. Just flow like it. I guess that's where every sport can be like each other in some senses, you know, comparable. But this is swing and stuff I've been working on. Oh, that was fat. Yeah, that was not a good show. But working on tempo, trying to control your swing where you feel your tightness and then you come through. You know, that's what you want to do. You just want to feel it, feel that thing tight. Get a little more distance out of it. We're using that pretty much every time I go out to play golf. Swing that a few times. I went and played Saturday out here at Fairgrounds. Like I was telling you before, I didn't bring my camera and stuff, and I wasn't looking, to put it all on my phone because I don't want to have any battery on my phone. But I did okay. It's hard to see out there. Because of the overcast skies, the temperature, it's not really cold. As you can see, I'm wearing a short sleeve shirt. Now I'm starting to get my distance back a little bit. The main thing I'm trying to work on is controlling my club, controlling the tempo. So I use that Medicus, just control the tempo. Control back, control through. That one very good. Just control back, and you know, controlling the tempo, going back. You know, like here, I pretty much started feeling the tightness right here. That's as far as I want to go back. You can help get the, it'll give you the power. Like I said, you know, watch Michael Morris is pretty good on YouTube. You can tell him Santa Skip sent you. Whether he acknowledges you or not, I don't know. I've looked at his, the comments on his, and I don't even see a thumbs up mark. Most of those guys, they're in their own little world. As soon as they start making extra amounts of money, they do that. they forget about the people that got them there. You know, I want to be hitting consistent shots. Now, I also got to work on the punch shots. That wasn't very good. That was more off the toe. I was trying punch shots Saturday, and it seemed like I'd be pulling my shots. There we go. Get my 7-iron, probably about 130, 140 off a punch. I'm happy. This is what I want to do. You know. I have a tendency of pulling these things, probably because I'm pointing that way more. Trying to make solid contact. Hit my sandwich, approximately 110. Between 100 and 110 yards, punches. Try to keep this thing in the middle of my stance. Which is good. This guy, though, I don't know, maybe he tried, maybe he tried, oh, hit up there. Try to hit a punch with it instead of a choke down swing. Be able to try to hit this about 170. You know, have a range like 170 up to about 210, I guess. Daddy. It does okay. Bring my head up, drop kick it. For our practices. With this driver, I practice a lot with it off the turf. It helps me keep the club head down. also swinging down through the ball. I don't like swinging up. I like swinging down through it. Swing up, I pull hook. I don't want to do that. Swing easy. Body creates power. A little bit better. But you get my idea. Like I said, the second half of this is going to be all quiet because it's in a different spot. People are around. So, hope you enjoy this. This is part two of swing mechanics. Control. I'm controlling my swing. Thank you for watching. Take care. God bless and happy New Year.
Thank you.